We got more Canadians. There's like 8 or 9 Canadians. I think that the domestic teams are starting to think that the Canadians are no longer international teams, but it's just the North American Barbecue Society. How are you, sir?
Good.
How's the cook?
So far, so good.
Yeah?
Everything's looking good.
Have you been to Jack before?
No, this is our first time here.
All right. Yeah. What did you win to qualify?
We won all of the Ontario overall series.
Oh, all right.
Yeah.
How many was that?
There was 5 competitions.
5 competitions, and you cleaned
up. Overall. Yeah.
Sweet, man. Yeah. How do you like the Jack experience?
So far, it's been awesome. Going up the hill last night was great.
Yeah.
So far, everything's been awesome.
Nice. And the cook's going well?
Yep, so far, so good.
You're on schedule?
Everything. Yeah, it's a little scary. Everything's going good.
Are you doing dessert and cooking from the homeland?
We're doing
the whole ride?
We're doing everything.
Nice. Yeah. Anything special you're doing for the homeland?
We're actually doing some braised beef short ribs.
Oh, yeah. You're not the only Canadian team I've heard pulling on ribs. Old Diva was talking about it too, maybe.
Yeah.
How about your dessert?
We're just going to stick with a cheesecake. We've done it a bunch of times, and it's turned out pretty good. So.
Yeah, with a little Jack, right?
Yeah.
Have you tried it with the Jack?
We haven't tried it with the Jack, but we got a little bit in there, and same with our sauce. We got that in there.
Right.
Yeah.
Right on, man. Well, good luck.
Yeah, thank you.
You better look out. You guys aren't going to be international for much longer, I'm telling you. We're going to have an ocean between us to be an international.